Morning students, I am Sir Jana and I am going to teach you class 7 mathematics, India chapter, exercise 1.2. The last class we have done sums of exercise 1.1. So today we are going to solve sums from exercise 1.2. So before solving these sums, you have to know some properties of addition and subtraction of integers. So first one, known as commutative property of addition, which tells if a and b are two integers, then a plus b will be equal to b plus a. So both the sides sum will be same, you can write anyway. And second property is known as associative property of addition, which tells if a, b and c are three integers, then a plus b in bracket plus c is equal to a plus in bracket b plus c. So you can write anyway, both the side sum will be equal. Now next coming properties of subtraction. In this, first commutative property tells if a and b are two integers, then a minus b is not equal to b minus a. So here you cannot write subtract anyway. So a minus b is not equal to b minus a. You cannot change the position. And second property is known as associative property. Here, if a, b, c are three integers, then bracket a minus b minus c is not equal to a minus in bracket b minus c, and c is not equal to 0. So here also you cannot change the position and subtract anyway. Now let us go to the sums of exercise 1.2. The first question given: write a pair of integers whose first question sum is minus 3. So you solve here. I took two pairs of integers. First one minus 7 and 4. So when you add minus 7 plus 4, you get minus 3. Same way, you can take other integers also, like minus 6 and 3. So when you add minus 6 plus 3, so you get minus 3. Then second question, pair of integers whose difference is minus 5. So take one pair, that way. So you take minus 3 and 2. You have to remember the given difference should be equal to minus 5. So when you subtract, minus 3 minus 2 is equal to minus 5. And the third sum, given difference is 4. So here you come to the sum again. 6 and 2, I took one pair. So here you can take positive numbers also. So 6, difference is given 4. So 6 minus 2, 4. Alright, now next question. Follow the question first. So here given, write a pair of negative integers whose difference is 5. So first one question, difference is given 5. So a pair of negative integers. So take both the numbers negative. So minus 5, minus 10. So here, when you subtract, minus 5 minus in bracket minus 10, to ultimately we get minus 5 plus 10 is equal to 5. Then second question given again, whose write a negative integer and a positive integer whose sum is minus 8. So second question, one negative, one positive. So for I took first integer minus 12 and positive integer 4. So ultimately you get minus 12 plus 4 is equal to minus 8. Now the third question again. Write a negative integer and a positive integer whose difference is minus 3. One negative and one positive integer whose difference is minus 3. So negative integer I took minus 1 and positive integer 2. So you get difference. So you subtract minus 1, minus 2 is equal to minus 3. So coming to the next sum number 4 I have taken here. So given in a quiz, team A scored minus 30, 20, 0 and team B scored 20, 0, minus 30. In three successive rounds, which team scored more? And then second question, can we say that we can add integers in any order? So first you have to find which team scored more. So see the solved sum. So team A scored minus 30, minus 20 and 0 add up. So ultimately you are getting minus 30 plus 20 plus 0 minus 10. Then team B scored minus 20, 0, minus 30. So here total score comes equal to 20 minus 30 is equal to minus 10. So you find both the scores are same, no? Team A and team B, both the scores are same, coming minus 10. And second one, given question that can we say that we can add integers in any order? So here, yes, it's correct, because if you, when you are adding, you can add it any order. So yes. All right. Next, number 5. Follow the question given. Find the sum of integers minus 72, 237, 84, 72, minus 184 and 37. So you have to add here. Write these numbers first. Minus 72 plus 237 plus 84 plus 72 plus minus 184 plus minus 37. So the both the negative numbers you put in bracket. Now add here, you get minus 72 plus sum of three positive numbers, you get plus 393. Then minus, open the bracket, minus 184 minus 37. Now add negative integers, so you get 393 minus 293. So ultimately you get 100. That's all.